Welcome to TenorShare channel. iPhone 13 was on sale a few days ago. Many of users have a large of WhatsApp chats on old iPhone and want to transfer to iPhone 13. It's quite dangerous if lost all the data while transferring. Today we will teach you a best way to transfer. Let's get started. Transfer WhatsApp chats from old iPhone to iPhone 13 via iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download and install iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Choose WhatsApp and home page. Then connect the old iPhone and target iPhone 13 to the computer. Click Transfer to launch the transfer process. In this step, it is backing up WhatsApp data in old iPhone. The speed is depends on your chat size. Once done, go to iPhone 13 and log in WhatsApp with same phone number. Then do the verification. You will see old iPhone was logged out. Now skip restore from iCloud. Once logged in, tap logged in. Then you will see pop-up window and need to turn off Find My on iPhone 13. Once done, tap try again and the data is restoring to target device. When it done, the iPhone 13 will restart by itself. Open WhatsApp and you will see all the chats are transferred successfully. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.